Peace of Christ to all. In this video, we will show you when Muslims they have no answer, and like how to be politically correct when you speak to thousands of Muslims. You have to be smart, otherwise they will chop your head. So the question here was, you know why I want to say it? Let us hear it. Let us hear the question and see how funny is the answer, because he have no answer.
Do we have a question from a non-Muslim sister?
Question from a non-Muslim friend of mine. She is asking me, like, within you Muslims itself, you have confusion. Like, when you meet, you ask first, the question is whether you're a Wahhabi or a Sunni, whatever. This kind of questions, there is a confusion between you itself. What do you want us to follow? What is that we can exactly come follow and...
The sister asked the question that the non-Muslim sister asked. There's a confusion among the Muslims. When you meet, you ask, you are a Wahhabi, or are you a Hanafi, or a Shafi, or a Maliki? So there's a confusion amongst the Muslims. So what's the reply? I do agree with the non-Muslim sister that unfortunately many Muslims call different names. But when I tell the Hindus to go back to the Vedas, I tell the Muslims to go back to the Quran.
He forgot that all those Islamic sects, they go by the Quran. Don't all of them, they agree and they share the same book? What is the answer? Why each one of them, he accused the other one, he will go to hell? You have no answer. She's asking you, which one is the right one? You will say the one who followed the Quran. This is what you said. All of them, they follow the Quran. All of them, and all of them they are Muslims, and all of them they pray 5 times, and all of them they go to Kaaba, and all of them they pray to the Kaaba, and all of them they bow to Allah, and all of them they do exactly what is written in the Quran. So what is missing in there? Do you have an answer?
Allah says in the Quran, in Surah Al-Imran, chapter number 3, verse number 103, Allah says, وَاتَصِيمُوا بِحَبْلِ اللَّهِ جَمِيعًا وَلَا تَفَرَّقُوا. Hold the rope of Allah strongly and be not divided. We have to hold to the rope of Allah. The rope of Allah is the glorious Quran and the authentic hadith. Allah says in the Quran in Surah An'am, chapter number 6, verse number 159, that anyone who makes division in the religion of Islam, O Prophet, you have nothing to do with him. Making sects, making division in Islam is prohibited. It is haram.
Then, why you will not answer? Or why you tell them it is haram? It is haram. It is haram. Let us see what your prophet said. And this is the good news for Muslims, by the way. Too bad. It's very bad news for you. Sad news. Your prophet, he said the following. Let us read together. This is an Islamic website, as you see. You know, Islam answers and questions, or questions and answers. And this is the scholar name. You can see it there. And you can go by yourself to see the reference. Just to be sure that, you know, we don't have something or false information. The question was, please verify to us how different between the groups that claim they are following the right path. We knew that Ahlus Sunnah wal Jama'ah is the group follow the straight path. But there are many Muslims do not know the ruling of the order of other groups, which started be widespread these days, etc. And the Prophet, he said, listen to this, the Prophet, he said, as he said, what it means that there is going to be 73 sects, and only one of them will go to heaven. So the Muslims, according to this hadith, there will be 73 sects, and only one will go to heaven, and the rest they are going to go to hell. And by the way, this is another proof that Muhammad is not a prophet. Because the sect today of Muslims, they are more than 100,000, not 73 sects. And I challenge any Muslim to count for me the names of the 73 sect. Shia alone are more than 100 big sect. There is many, they are small. There is thousands, they are small. Shia alone. Which we know, we give them a title as a Shia, but the Shia themselves, they are many sect, the same as the Sunni many sect. We have the Ahmadiyya, we have the Druze, we have the, you know, we man, unlimited number. It's hard even to count. There is, we have Rashid Kharashat Khalifa, we have, you know, who claim to be prophet of Allah. So the Islam is the one, the Muslims, they are the one, the same one, sharing the same book, the same teaching, the same Quran. But there are a lot of sect. But Muhammad in here, let us concentrate in this point. Muhammad saying 73 of them, Islam will be 73 sect. One of them only will go to heaven. Only one of them have the straight path. And now the answer is coming by the scholar, saying to the one who is asking the question and giving you the reference, you can go and see it, you know, Abu Dawood, etc., you know, you will see those reference in there in the page. You will see that the Prophet, he is saying that all those people, they will go to hell. Only one will go to heaven. Read with me. Will split into 73 sect. 72 in hell and one in paradise. So what is the good news for Muslims now? You guys are going to hell. And look at the answer now. This scholar, he claimed that his sect is the good one. You know? He claimed that the because he's a Sunni, he's one of the Islamic Sunni. This is what all others, they say. The same Muslims in the other side, the other sect, they will say, yes, the Prophet, he saved 73 sect, you know, 72 will go to hell, one of them will go to heaven. It's us. Each one of them, he says, it's us. Muslims, you are making a big gambling. Which one will go to heaven? I can tell none of you. Now, maybe somebody will say to me, which one of the Christian sect will go to heaven? All of us. All of us. Because God will not judge us by something, it's called sect. As long you have the right belief, as long you have the right teaching. So it doesn't matter if you are a Protestant or a Catholic or an Orthodox, if you believe that the Messiah is Lord, he died for you in the cross, he shed his blood for you, and he is the only salvation for you with the good deeds you will do, which means you follow his orders to do the will of the Father. You follow the law of God. If you believe in the Messiah, you believe in the book, you believe in the Bible, you know, you do what the Lord, he told you to do, you are Jesus' follower. It doesn't matter what the name. Now, somebody will say to me, this is will go to the Muslims too. Well, now, no. Because the Prophet of Islam, he said already 73 sect, one of them will go to heaven and the rest will go to hell. All of them, they go by the Quran. All of them, they go by Muhammad. All of them, they go by the teaching. All of them, they say Shahada. All of them, they pray. They will not go to heaven according to this. All of them, they are doing the will of Allah at the same time. Remember, which means they are following the law exactly. So the argument is not really about who is following the law, it's about what sect you follow. This means that they are sharing the same thing in general, but in details they are different. This means that details is a lot more important than general in Islam. Like the Shia, you know, they appraise Ali too much. This is mean for the Sunni that the Shia will go to hell. This is a detail. The Shia, they approve Muhammad as a prophet. They approve the Quran as book of Allah. So what is missing? The missing is some details. This is will make them go out of Islam. For us, some details really will not make any difference. Because the important one, remember, you know, when the Lord, he said to Martha, 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 you are busy in many things, but the important is one. Details Like, you know, how I pray to Allah, this is the Muslim is busy about. For me, I don't care how I pray to God. Who care if you pray bowing down or you pray standing up, if you pray when you are driving or pray, you know, in the church. Those are details are not important. What is important is the Lord, is His teaching, is His will. So good news for Muslims, 72 Islamic sects going to hell, one is going to go to heaven. I challenge Muslims to find me which one. When you find it, let me know. So if you want to convert to Islam, you are converting to 73 sect according to Muhammad. One of them only is the right. Are you getting ready for hell? If you are not, get ready. Because Islam promised you hell and gambling. Jesus is Lord, Islam is false, and 72 sect will go to hell. I think they are all of them. 73. Bye-bye.